Ice hockey's are extremely competitive. You don't get paid if you don't win.
Jockeys have nothing to protect them. When they go down, they're going 45 miles per hour and hitting the ground.
You know, it's just part of horse racing. People get hurt.
There's been more than one rider that's been killed. There's been more than a few riders that have been paralyzed. It's a very dangerous profession.
There's no ands or ifs about it. You're gonna get hurt. It's just how bad